have a gold one. It had two flies.
A gold dragonfly?
Yeah.
Whoa. And some bite and some don't. We like the ones that bite.
No, we don't.
We like the ones that bite.
Uh-uh.
Oh.
Because the nice ones is the gold one. So the gold one is nice. If you see the mean ones, you don't touch them.
What color are the mean ones?
Black.
Maybe blue?
Yeah. I don't know.
So the good ones are gold. The bad ones are blue and black?
Yeah, maybe. But maybe I think the bad ones are just black. And then I think the gold ones are all gold. And then I think the mean ones are have black, and then on the other side brown.
Like their belly?
Yeah.
Their belly's brown?
Maybe all black. I don't know. They don't have eels. They don't have eels, I think. They don't have eels.
I don't know that much about dragonflies.
But I know that I only saw a dragonfly that had gold. That's all I see.
Where did you see a dragonfly?
I saw a real one out there, and I saw the gold one and someone's finger. But
like a ring?
Yeah, kind of.
So, it's not a real dragonfly.
It was fake.
So do real dragonflies bite? I swear I've been bitten by one before.
Well, you wasn't.
When I was fishing.
But where was it? In the lake or something? Where did it bite at?
I was out in a boat, and I think he landed on my arm and bit me, and it hurt really bad.
How do you still know that?
Because I just remember thinking, I thought dragonflies were, cool, and I felt very betrayed by the dragonfly for biting me.
You always remember stuff.
And yeah. Something I remember the betrayal of the dragonfly.
Yeah. I remember something too.
Have you ever been bitten by a dragonfly?
Nope.
Well, you're lucky. It's not fun.
No, it isn't. They really hold
back. Well, how do you know if you've never been bit by one?
Because I dreamed about one. That's how I know. And then.
Well, if I dream about $1 million, that doesn't mean I have $1 million.
I know that I seen a dragonfly because I saw one out there. I definitely did. And then I saw one on my tablet.
Like it was sitting on your tablet? Or you saw it in a video that you were watching on your tablet? So you know what they look like.
But I just know a gold one. I just saw a gold one, but I didn't know the color of the one out there. I didn't see, I just saw one, but I didn't saw the color of it. I think that one was a good one, or I think it was a bad one.
You saw someone with a dragonfly on their ring.
Yeah, on their hand.
But it wasn't a real dragonfly.
Yeah, it was fake.
Okay.
I know that I was on this.
Okay. But that doesn't mean it's a real dragonfly. That means their ring, maybe they like dragonflies, and they had it made into a ring.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean it's real. Right? But a dragonfly that comes and lands on you could bite you. The ring's not going to bite you because it's just a ring.
Yeah.
It's like a cup or a towel or a plate. It's not going to bite you because it's not real.
Yeah, because...
But a real dragonfly could bite you.
If you, like, see him in my heel, it will bite you.
Yeah.
And if you just see one on, like, drink or something, it won't bite you.
And that's Evie's survival tips. How to not get bitten by a dragonfly.
Yeah.
Have a dragonfly ring.
Yeah, because I never made a dragonfly ring, mm-hmm. and I never got one on.